The Census Bureau has a very strong focus on the integrity and security of its data. It's part of our culture here. Unlike many organizations, it's really a high priority and a high focus. It's something that every individual, every employee, every contractor focuses on and recognizes the importance. We have a number of very highly skilled professionals that work in the IT directorate that focus on IT security. Part of their responsibility is to monitor the evolving threats that are out there in the cyber world. First and foremost, all of our systems are certified and accredited in accordance with the National Institutes of Standards and the Federal Information Security Management Act. Each system is then reevaluated on a regular basis to ensure that all the controls remain in place. From a technical perspective, we've employed a defense-in-depth strategy. That means we don't rely on any one technology or any one person or organization to ensure that the data is secure. We inspect the traffic as it enters our network and as it traverses our internal network. We monitor all access to all data and all systems to ensure that it's being performed by authorized individuals. And we audit all of that access to ensure that only the appropriate individuals have access to only the appropriate data.